morning when shadows are deep. I lie here beside you, just watching you sleep. And sometimes I whisper what I'm thinking of. My cup runneth over with love.
Sometimes in the evening, when you do not see, I study the small things you do constantly. I memorize moments that I'm fondest of. My cup runneth over with love.
In only a moment, we both will be old. We won't even notice the world turning cold. And so in this moment, with sunlight above, my cup runneth over with love.
With love.
With love.
With love.
Yesterday, when I was young, the taste of life was sweet as rain upon my tongue. I teased at life as if it were a foolish game, the way the evening breeze may tease a candle flame. The thousand dreams I dreamed, the splendid things I planned, I always built, alas, on weak and shifting sand. I lived by night and shunned the naked light of day, and only now I see how the years ran away. Yesterday, when I was young, so many drinking songs were waiting to be sung. So many wild pleasures lay in store for me, and so much pain, my darling.
Mommies are people, people with children. When mommies were little, they used to be girls like some of you. But then they grew, and now mommies are women. Women with children. Busy with children and things that they do. There are a lot of things a lot of mommies can do. Or poetry makers, or doctors and teachers, or cleaners or bakers. Some mommies drive taxis or sing on TV. Yeah, mommies can be almost anything they wanna be.
Well, they can't be grandfathers or daddies. Daddies are people with children. When daddies were little, they used to be boys like some of you. But then they grew, and now daddies are men. Men with children. Busy with children and things that they do. There are a lot of things a lot of daddies can do. Some daddies are writers, or grocery sellers, or painters, or welders, or funny joke tellers. Some daddies play cello, or sail on the sea. Yeah, daddies can be almost anything they want to be.
They can't be grandmas or mommies. Parents are people.
Parents are people.
People with children.
People with children.
When parents were little, they used to be kids. Like all of you. But then they grew. And now parents are grown-ups.
Parents are grown-ups.
Grown-ups with children.
Grown-ups with children.
Busy with children and things that they do. There are a lot of things. A lot of mommies.
And a lot of daddies.
And a lot of parents can do.
without a star. Free, only want to be free. We huddle close, hang on to a dream. On the boats and on the planes, coming to America, never look. Well, it seems so far away. We're traveling light today. In the eye of the storm. In the eye of the storm. Home to a new and a shiny place. Make our bed and we'll say our grace. Freedom's light burning warm. Freedom's light burning warm. Everywhere around the world, they're coming to America. Every time that flag's unfurled, they're coming to America. Got a dream to take them there. They're coming to America. Got a dream they come to share. They're coming to America. They're coming to America. They're coming to America. They're coming to America. Country, tis of thee,
today.
Sweet land of liberty,
today.
Of thee I sing,
today.
Of thee I sing,
today.
And white, clean.
Hevenu shalom aleichem. Hevenu shalom aleichem. Hevenu shalom aleichem. Hevenu shalom, shalom, shalom aleichem. Hevenu shalom aleichem. Hevenu shalom aleichem. Hevenu shalom aleichem. Hevenu shalom, shalom, shalom aleichem. Hevenu shalom aleichem. Hevenu shalom aleichem. Hevenu shalom aleichem. Hevenu shalom, shalom, shalom aleichem. Hevenu shalom aleichem. Hevenu shalom aleichem. Hevenu shalom aleichem. Hevenu shalom, shalom, shalom aleichem.
Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can make me cry. Sunshine on the water looks so lovely. Sunshine almost always makes me high. If I had a day that I could give you, to you a day just like today. If I had a song that I could sing for you, I'd sing a song to make you happy. in my eyes can make me cry. Sunshine on the water looks so lovely. Almost always makes me high. If I had a tale that I could tell you, I'd tell a tale sure to make you smile. A wish that I could wish for you, I'd make a wish for sunshine all the while. Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy. In my eyes can't make me cry. Sunshine on the water looks so lovely. Sunshine almost almost all the time makes me high. Sunshine almost always
soldier who wandered far away and soldiered far away. There was none bolder with good broad shoulder. He'd fought in many a fray and fought and won. He'd seen the glory, he told the story of battles glorious and deeds victorious. But now he's sighing, his heart is crying to leave those green hills of Tyrol. Because those green hills are not Highland hills or the island hills, they're not Myland's hills. And fair as these green foreign hills may be, they are not the hills of home. And now the soldier, the Scottish soldier, who wandered far away and soldiered far away, sees leaves are falling and death is calling, and he will fade away in that far land. He called his piper, his trusty piper, and bade him soundly a pibroch sad to play upon a hillside, but Scottish hillside, not on those green hills of Tyrol. Because those green hills are not Highland hills or the island hills, they're not Myland's hills. And fair as these green foreign hills may be, they are not the hills of home. And now this soldier, this Scottish soldier, will wander far no more and soldier far. Scottish hillside, you'll see a piper play his soldier home. He's seen the glory, he's told the story of battles glorious and deeds victorious. The bugle cease now, he is at peace now, far from those green hills of Tyrol. Because those green hills are not Highland hills or the island hills, they're not Myland's hills, and fair as these green foreign hills may be, they are not the hills of home.
Would you like to ride in my beautiful balloon? Would you like to ride in my beautiful balloon?
We could float among the stars together, you and I.
For we can
search the clouds.
to me, I find nothing near to me. Don't know what to do, but I come to.
When it's early in the morning, very, very early without warning, I can feel a newly born vibration sneaking up on me. To me, home to me.
important detail.
Can't forget that motor city.
Can't forget your boat.
All way down in L.A., California.
Way down in L.A., California.
Not to mention half a leg Nova Scotia.
Doesn't mention it, please.
Or Lombard. You did it, Lebedev. Scream, you know.
Yes, I know.
Manchester?
Oh, Emily.
Alexandria?
Hey, Virginia.
Soft Church?
Where's that?
Oh, Boyle Heights?
Boyle Heights, never heard.
To go. I'm standing here outside your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye, but the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. The taxi's waiting, he's blown his horn. Already I'm so lonesome I could die. So go. tell you now, they don't mean a thing. Every place I go, I'll think of you. Every song I sing, I'll sing for you. When I come back, I'll bring your wedding ring. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go.
It was a miracle. It was a miracle. Wonder of wonders, miracle of miracles, God took a Daniel once again, stood by his side, and miracle of miracles, walked him through the lion's den. Wonder of wonders, miracle of miracles, I was afraid that God would frown, but like he did so long ago in Jericho, God just made a wall fall down. When Moses softened Pharaoh's heart, that was a miracle. When God made the waters of the Red Sea part, that was a miracle too. But of all God's miracles, large and small, the most miraculous one of all is that out of a worthless lump of clay, God has made a man today. Wonder of wonders, miracle of miracles, God took a tailor by the hand, turned him around, and miracle of miracles led him to the promised land. When David slew Goliath, yes, that was a miracle. When God gave us manna in the wilderness, that was a miracle too. But of all God's miracles, large and small, the most miraculous one of all is the one I thought could never be. God has given you to me.
Tradition. Traditions we've kept our balance for many years. Here in Anatevka, we have our traditions for everything. How to eat, how to sleep, how to work, even how to wear clothes. For instance, we always keep our heads covered. We wear these little prayer shawls. This shows our constant devotion to God. You may ask, how did this tradition get started? I'll tell you. I don't know. But it's a tradition. Because of our traditions, everyone here knows who he is and what God expects him to do.
Whole day and night must scramble for a living, feed a wife and children, say his daily prayers, and who has the right as master of the house to have the final word at home? The Papa!
Day and night must scramble for a living, feed a right as master of the house to have the final word at home. The papa. If I were a rich man, all day long I'd biddy biddy bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. If I were a biddy biddy rich, idle diddle 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 man, I'd build a big tall house with rooms by the dozen right in the middle of the town. A fine tin roof with a real wooden floors below. There couldn't be one long staircase just going up and one even longer coming down. And one more leading nowhere just for show. I'd fill my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can. And each loud will land like a trumpet on the ear, as if to say here lives a wealthy man. If I were a rich man, all day long I'd biddy biddy bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. If I were a biddy biddy rich, idle diddle 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 man, I see my wife, my Goldie, looking like a rich man's wife with a proper double chin, supervising meals to our heart's delight. I see her putting on airs and strutting like a peacock. Oh, what a happy mood she's in, screaming at the servants day and night. The most important men in town will come to fawn on me. They will ask me to advise them like a Solomon the wise. If you please, Reb Tevye, pardon me, Reb Tevye, posing problems that would cross a rabbi's eyes. Won't make one bit of difference if I answer right or wrong. When you're rich, they think you really know. If I were rich, I'd have the time that I lack to sit in a synagogue and pray, and maybe have a seat by the Eastern Wall. And I discussed the holy books with the learned men 7 hours every day. That would be the sweetest thing of all. Oh, if I were a rich man, all day long I'd biddy biddy bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Lord, who made the lion and the lamb, you decreed I should be what I am. Would it spoil some vast eternal plan if I were a wealthy man? Thank you.
The old hometown looks the same as I step down from the train. And there to meet me was my mama and papa. Down the road I look, and there was Mary, hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Is still standing, though the paint is cracked and dry. And there's that old oak tree that I used to play on. Down the lane I walk with my sweet Mary, hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Then I awake and look around me at four gray walls that surround me, and I realize, yes, I was only dreaming. God, and there's a sad old padre, arm in arm we'll walk at daybreak. Again I touch the green, green grass.